So these are my current Fortnite controller settings. In the display tab, my window mode is full screen. My resolution is 1920 by 1080. VSync is off. I have a 165Hz monitor, so I play on 165fps. My rendering mode is DX11. In the graphics tab, my brightness is 150. My user interface contrast is on 1. Colorblind is off. Colorblind strength is 0. Motion blur, I play with off. There's just no need to play with motion blur. User interface on. My toggle sprint is off. Auto open doors is on. Hold to swap pickup is on. In the building tab, the reset building choice is on. Disable pre-edit option is on. Turbo building is on. And my auto confirm edits is on both. In the game UI, my reticle's on. My ammo indicator is on. The damage is cumulative. My HUD scale is 67%. And the settings down here, I don't really mess with. I just have every single one of them on except the last three off. Now in my settings, controller auto run is on, builder pro is on, my edit hold time is 0.110, edit slide time 0.026 seconds, reset camera axis is on pitch, reset camera time 0.130, vibration is always off. In the quick weapons, toggle behavior is slot 2, instant toggle is off. Now my sensitivity, look sensitivity is 9, aim sensitivity is also 9, pretty fast. Build mode is on 2.3, and my edit mode is on 2.3. My look horizontal speed is on 60, as well as my look vertical speed. My ADS look horizontal is on 10%, and my ADS look vertical is on 10%. And the ADS boosts are always on 0. My look input curve is linear. My left stick dead zone is 5%, right stick dead zone is also 5%. Controller binding presets is custom, controller platform is PS5. And if you would like to copy some of these settings, just make sure to pause the video.